Okay, so we're going to be starting on the floor today for a workout. I got some really good stuff planned for you today. We're going to be doing ladders for our workout, so it's going to be really challenging, but I want to say it's going to be fun. It's possibly not fun, but very effective. But try to make it fun. Put on some good music on for yourself while you're doing these. Okay, so we're going to warm up first. We're going to start on the floor. And I'm just going to bring my arms in here and reach out, flip my hands, bring them up, and then back down, just like so. And just kind of working that range of motion in my upper body, getting it ready for our ladder time. Just going to kind of warm up the whole body. So it's going to feel good. This part is anyways. Out and up and in. And just rotating, holding your stomach in nice and tight. Couple more of these. Up, in, up, in. One more, up and in. And then we're going to come into a plank position. Really suck in your stomach, squeeze your butt, and rock back and forth. Get those arms ready to roll. Back and forth. Make sure you get your chest over your hands. That's the objective on this plank. Forward and back, forward and back. Step your feet out, take it into a down dog, and then back to the plank, and just repeat back and forth, just warming up. These feel really good. Let's do these every day. Plank and down dog, plank and down dog. Just stretching it out, take your time, no rush. Couple more. Last one. Awesome. And then pull your feet together and then step forward into a groiner. This is why you stretch your hip flexors and your whole hip area, inner outer thighs. Back to the plank and step. Stretch it out. Feels really good. And plank and step. Just take your time warming up. And plank and step. And plank and step. Got it. One more on each side. And last one. And then knees down. Bring your chest down. Just a couple of hips down push-ups. Just peel it up and down. Nice and easy. Up and down. And up and down. And up. Down. And one more. Up and then sit back. Take a step forward. Make sure that hip is under the wrong back leg and stretch it back. Hold it here. And then we'll switch. Hip under, leaning back, feeling that hip flexor stretch. And good job. And then up on your feet. And we're going to take it nice and easy down to a squat, pausing here. Here for a second. Make sure that your weight is on the sides of your feet and your heels, and that you're pushing your knees out. Chest is up, shoulders down in your lats. And come up, and then right back down, nice and easy. We are going to be doing some squats today. If I could talk, it would be great. So, and up and down. Hold. And up and down. Should practice these all the time. And up and down. Hold. Hold and hold. And up. And then I want you to take a step back into a bit of a lunge, but it's more sideways. And then just drop the knee down. Your toes are straight ahead. Take a step and then go to the other side and down. focus straight ahead. And take your time on these. These are a little tricky sometimes, so they're really effective for the inner and outer thighs, warming up the hips. Side, middle, and side. Middle and side. Middle, side. Almost there. Doing great. Keep it going. Moving. And back to the middle and your lateral lunges that we'd like to do all the time because these are really good for you. Get used to it. Side to side. Pretty much all the videos that we do have this exercise in it.
One.
10. Good job. Now we have 12. Just going to keep going down. So, 1, 2, very cardio. 3, 4, doesn't have to be a fast pace to be cardio. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, into the climbers. In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Excellent. Now we have 14. Just keeping it going. And 1, 2, 3. Good posture here. 4. Stomach in. 5. Trying to lean forward. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. All right. And into our mountain climber and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Right, 16 is next. As you can tell, we're going by twos. It's all good. So let's go. 1, 2, doing a good job. 3, just stay with me. 4, you can do it, all the way down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. If you have trouble with balance on your lunges, get a chair and put your hand on top of your chair as you're turning around. That will help. And into our corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right, next number, 18. You got it. Take it down. 1, 2, 3. Perfect cadence. 4. I can feel the cardio, 6, but it's not blowing me out yet. 7, so we've got a lot to do. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. All right, mountain climb. Chest over the hands and drive. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. And next number, what is it? 20. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, you're doing great. 13, keep it going. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, 20 climbers. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. So that was our first ladder. Go ahead and go wide for a second and just give me those little lateral lunges again, side to side. Kind of work it out. Take a breath. I'm out of breath. I'm really sweating now, so I'm sure you are too. So we're kind of going through this and giving you a good pace, but it's going to get a little sticky as we keep going. But hang in there. Go ahead and get a drink and then come back to the next part. All right. Okay, so ladder number two, squats, your favorite, should be your favorite, and push-ups, another favorite. This is going to be a tough one. We're going to take it nice and easy, and we're going to do our push-ups as well as possible. We're going to do hips down push-ups, so don't panic. Not on your toes, just on hips down. That's the best one. You're going to feel your triceps, your chest, your shoulders on those, enough as it is, because we are going up the ladder. It's going to start out nice, and it's going to get real sticky. So make sure that your squats are good squats, all the way down to parallel. None of those half crap. All the way down, parallel, at knee level. I need you down at knee level. All right, make sure that your weight is in the sides of your feet and your heels, that your knees go out and your upper body stays upright, belly in. So let's take it down for two squats. So we've got one, up, squeeze your butt, and down, two, and up, squeeze. Now we go down to the floor for your push-ups. Right here, start on the floor. Make sure you pull your belly in and push, one, and down, and two. Excellent, not bad at all. It's actually really feel good. I like those kind of push-ups. And now we're going to four. So, one, and up, squeeze. Two, up, squeeze. Three, up, squeeze. And four, up and squeeze. Make sure you do those squats really well. Don't do any half squats. No half ass. Full ass. Gotta use your full ass. Now, push up the stomach in. One, and down. Two, down. Three, down. And four. Make sure your chest is over your hands on those push ups. That's really important. That's going to feel better and keep your elbows in. Okay, so now we go to six. So one, up, two, up, three, stomach in, up, four, up, five, up, six, and up. Excellent. Down to those push-ups. Elbows in, stomach in, and push. One, and down, two, down, three, and down, four, down, five, down, and six, and back up. Now to eight. So squat, one, and two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Good job. Down to those push-ups. Belly in, elbows in, push. One. Keep those hands flat. Two. Spread those fingers. Three. Four, five, six, seven, and eight. Yay. moving right to 10, moving right along pretty quickly here. So once we get in the groove, it kind of goes a little faster. Take it down for one and two.
Eight, nine, ten, 11,
12, 13, 14, 15, one more, 16. Excellent. Okay, taking it down for those push-ups. You can do it. Hang in there with me. Belly in, hands close to your chest. Push up, elbows stay in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Really suck the abs in. 5, 6, 7. That's 8. So we got 8 more. Cough your hands for a second. Shake it out. So I want you to get through it. I want you to do it. So I'm going to get you there. We got 8 more. So belly in, elbows in, push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 16. See how I did that? Yeah. All right, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Getting a good pump from my body, can feel it. Yeah, that'll get you in shape. All right, so we've got 18 coming up. Hang in. Like I said, I'm gonna get you through these next 2 rounds here on this ladder. You're gonna be able to do it all. Just stick with me. You can do it. All right, it's tough. I feel it too, it's okay, I feel it. So we've got 18 on those squats. Let's take it down. 1, up and squeeze. 2, stomach in, good posture. 3, weight to the outside of your heels. 4, 5, 6, got this. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. Yes, okay, taking it down to the floor. This is the hard part. You can do it though. Belly in and push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Bring it back first. Yeah. I'm gonna get you through, I promise. However we need to do it. We can break them up, that's okay. I want these to be done really well. Okay, let's give it another 6, okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and that's 12. Almost there. Almost to 18. You can do it. You're doing it. All right. One more set here. Everything nice and tight. And push. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 18. See, you may do it on that, but it works. It works. Give it a second. One more round. We got our 20 round on our ladder. And then we'll be done with this part. And then I'm going to do something really horrible. But that's okay because I'm doing it with you. So I don't make anybody do anything I can't do. Keep that in mind. So I'm just a normal girl. I am. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Just keep moving here for a sec. Just relax those shoulders for a second. It's the upper body that's going to get you, not the squats. You can do the squats. We've been doing squats for a while now. All right, so got our 20. Let's do them well. Remember your technique and your squats. And let's take it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Piece of cake.
serious business here.
Remember your form. Belly in, elbows in, hands at your chest. Make sure your fingers are wide. Squeeze your butt and push. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, come on, nine, and 10, push back, try to get you through halfway on that one. All right, only 10 more of these. You have got it, you can do this. This is good stuff. You got it, you got it. I have faith in you. Let's go. Let's just knock these out, even if they don't look great, do them anyways. Up, one, you can do it. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Whoa, yes, pat yourself on the back for that. That was excellent. Now grab a drink, take a pause, drink, and we'll be right back. Okay, so we're gonna put a twist on this ladder, this next ladder. This is your last ladder too. So it's our ab work, but we're gonna throw some high knees in there just to throw a little bit of a curveball and get you more fat burning action happening in your body. And this is one that you wanna go back to time and time again because it's just really good work. Okay, so we're gonna start with high knees. We got 20 high knees. The high knee amount stays the same. So let's take it up for 20. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Take it down for crunches now. Just two. Just two crunches. What I'm gonna do is just make sure I'm just gonna lift my backside up because I want to work around my belly button. It's a very shallow crunch. One. And two, just hold your booty up. Then we're gonna go down to crisscross, one knee and one leg out. Turn the shoulder toward the knee, not the elbow. And that's one, two, okay? And come back up. You wanna keep those elbows wide on that one. Okay, so now back to your high knees. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back down. So now we have four crunches. So booty up. One, two, three, four. And now the crisscross. One, two, three, four. Really good extension. It is not the bicycle bullshit exercise. Yeah, I said it. I don't like that one. It's a pet peeve of mine. Crisscross is extending, not quick. All right, back to our high knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Getting harder to talk on that one. All right. Six. So booty up and crunch. One, two, three, four, five, six. This feels so good. One knee and one leg out. One, two, three, four, five. Elbows wide. Six. Good job. Back up, back to your high knees. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay. Back to the crunch, booty up. And take it up, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and then one knee in, one leg out. Turn one, two, just take your time. 3, extend. 4, elbows stay wide. 5, 6, 7, 8. Excellent. And back up. Back to your high knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay. Down. Booty up. And crunch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And into the crisscross, one knee in, one leg out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. You're halfway there. Doing great. Keep it going. Back to our high knees. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Down, booty up, and crunch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Crisscross. 1, 2, 3, extend, 4, keep your elbows wide, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, good job, working through it, getting there, and high knees, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Booty up, crunch it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Yay. Up. Find me in it. That's right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back down. Getting there. Almost there. Booty out. Punch it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Crisscross. 1, 2, 3, 4, elbows wide. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Okay, one more round of everything. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Home stretch. Almost there. Booty up. Crunch it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Crisscross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you're done. Look at that. You made it. You don't even have to do an extended cool down because of the type of exercises that we did on the last part. It kind of opens everything up and cools it down for you. So the only thing that kind of kicked it up was your high knees, but not too bad. So what I want you to do is to go out and walk for 1 mile. Cool it down, relax, just relax and walk. 1 mile walk. That's your extra homework. So have a great week, and I will see you back again real soon.